The Jewish-American businessman whose purchase of a building in Hebron inflamed conflict between the city's Jewish and Palestinian residents announced at a press conference at the site Wednesday that he's staying put. Morris Abraham showed reporters the documents proving the sale, saying he bought the property 5 years ago while visiting Jerusalem and Hebron.